This video explains how the teeth get worn out and how worn out teeth are treated with bite rays. We will be covering how tooth enamel is lost, how enamel loss affects you, and what is bite rays. With the repetitive crushing force of the jaws, there is inevitable tooth wear. This is seen with aging. Tooth wear in younger people is caused by excessive grinding of teeth called bruxism. Acidic foods dissolve the topmost layer of enamel, making it susceptible to regular grinding forces. Tough, raw, and fibrous foods also wear out the enamel faster. There is disproportionate wear of remaining teeth, especially on the opposite side. More prolonged missing molars result in a collapse of teeth into the missing area, allowing the jaw to overclose. A typical case of bruxism here shows an excessive loss of enamel and tooth length. Some front teeth have been root canal treated because of pain and sensitivity. There is a missing molar on the left upper side and one on the lower right side. Teeth which help in chewing food play a very crucial role in the movement of the lower jaw and the health of the temporomandibular joint, the TMJ. Teeth determine the position of opposing jaws when they close. Enamel loss exposes the softer dentine, leading to faster grinding out of tooth material. Thinner enamel causes pulp inflammation and causes sensitivity. It may lead to pulp death, needing root canal treatment. Teeth are like a door stopper for the jaws. Their length affects the lower facial height. Decreasing tooth length eventually decreases the lower facial height, affecting the bite, face, and TMJ. Enamel loss and reduced teeth height allows the front teeth to grate and chip, ending up with bite loss. The loss of vertical height in hard tissues, the soft tissues show facial collapse. Saliva collects in angles of the mouth, causing cracking and recurrent inflammation called angular chelitis. The rotating skull shows that the lower jaw is related to the skull at two points, the teeth and the temporomandibular joint. With the loss of tooth material, there is compression on the TMJ, leading to TMJ pain, accompanied by clicking and popping sound. The main goal of the treatment is to replace the lost tissues by replacing the lost enamel and lost height with crowns, and by replacing the lost teeth with implants and crowns. Restoring a balanced and raised bite decompresses the TMJ and allows for healing of the TMJ. Before and after X-ray of the same patient showing the restoration of tooth material with crowns and implants. Upper teeth showing severe loss of tooth enamel and dentine resulting in shorter teeth. Teeth restored with zirconia crowns. Worn out teeth with a reduced bite showing decreased vertical height. The bite is seen raised with zirconia crowns.